I'll take this opportunity to pick one person to give us a prayer.
Abbey Bogere Kikomeko Chikomeko returned to Jinja City as head coach at Uganda Premier League entity BUL Football Club after penning a three-year deal. The CAF B certified coach left Mbale City, where he had been head coach at newly promoted second tier side Mbale Heroes Football Club. Kikomeko was officially unveiled to the media at the club headquarters in Masese, a lakeside suburb of Jinja.
Track record of Busoga United, Kiria Jinja SS, up to where I was with the Mbale Heroes. To me, I would like to say that this is what I've been fighting for to achieve. I've been fighting so that I join the club, which is well facilitated, and I can also disprove and show out what I can have on paper. BUL as a team, it has been performing very well, just as I said. It has a big name. The coach who was there performed. I will not come and say that BUL has performed, so it has reached its maximum. They have performed, but still there are certain things we need to perform and achieve. So I am here to also try to see that at least I get where the performer was and even go past that. I say that BUL should not be competing for the trophy. The Ugandan Premier League, BUL is regarded as the second to the first, from the first three positions, that's where BUL is supposed to be. So if there's anything concerning the trophy, definitely we are supposed to be competing for the trophy. Not one, but the two trophies that are always there. So I think we shall be there. We shall be also in positions that we compete, because everything is on board. What can we do? We shall fight hard so that we can achieve.
Club President Ronald Barente warmly welcomed him to the family of BUL Football Club, assuring him of all the necessary support to execute his work well.
Abe is a very experienced coach who has been in the Uganda Premier League and other leagues. And I'm sure with the experience, when you add him on BUL FC will he will take us to better heights where he want to be. Abe is a youthful coach and is known for promoting local talents, especially the young lads from around Jinja and Eastern region. So we thought wisely, from the things that we want to achieve for this club, that Abe is the best man for the job. So Abe, welcome to BUL FC, and I'm sure BUL FC will make you the coach that you want to be in Ghanaian football. And from us and all the technical and the committee, we'll support you 100% to make sure you also achieve your objectives and dreams in Ugandan football.
Kikomeko, whose track record of producing and handling young talented players spells in bold, expressed the readiness to handle the job at hand professionally. He will work with the rest of the technical team that has been serving at the club.